Hello everybody and welcome back. Magilumi here. We're playing some more Factorio. We've just finished getting blueprints, and during the between episodes we did get construction robotics, although we can now build robots and things, but we need to get advanced circuits going first. But before we do that, I want to get batteries up and running. So what can research? Let's do trains. Right. So, I went and put a second row in instead of having the wiggly bit, which I realised afterwards was wrong anyway. I needed to do something like this. Nope. Like, down one more. There you go. Then that would have fed both sides of the belt, as opposed to splitting it off. Then actually these three would have been feeding two sides of the belt, and these three only the one side. But anyway, this is better. We need a lot of plastic, so this is going to get us a lot of plastic. I'm pretty sure this is more machines than our refinery can actually handle at the moment, but that's okay. It's just to accrue a backlog for now. What I may even do is put a chest in down here. Might not be a bad idea. We've got some here, we've got some here, with a inserter. Just to get a bit of a backlog, and yeah, we'll see what we need in the future. We do need power here, though. This side, maybe. There we go. Does that not connect to anything? Oh, come on! Really? There we go. Somewhere. Right, that's that connected. Research is going super fast. That's always good. Right, so that's connected up. Gets a bit of a backlog. I'm just going to go ahead and grab this because we'll probably need that. Let's go and hook these up. And we'll go and grab some transport belts while we're at it. They are here. Just these ones, right? Maybe some splitters as well. Like one stack. And a stack of these guys. And then we can chuck these in here. These in here, and we got some of those. We have got some of those. Excellent. Right, excellent. So let's get going. We want batteries first, right? Batteries require more chemical plants, so I'll just go and queue up four of those. We need some more steel to get a few more. Yeah, I probably should have grabbed all this stuff between the episodes, but I didn't, so sorry about that, but that's the way it is. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's gonna be more than enough. Batteries, again, can't remember the exact ratio at all for the life of me. Very sorry. These things happen. I'm gonna go ahead and, in fact, I can't remember the ratio at all. I maybe should have looked it up before the episode, but at the same time, we can work it out on the go, right? So I think that should be okay. Let's do something like that, and we want 1, 2, 3 in between. Let's get 4 for now. Batteries require sulfur, right? So they require sulfuric acid, and sulfuric acid requires sulfur. So first thing I'm going to do, this is going to be the batteries eventually, let's just actually set that up now. Copper, iron, and sulfuric acid, okay? That's going to be fine. We'll bring a line up with copper and iron on it, and the sulfuric acid we'll put onto the liquid bus in just a moment, I suppose. Do we need to have the spaces? It's nice to have the couple of spaces between this, isn't it? I suppose we could make the sulfuric acid here. Right, I'm going to do this slightly differently. I was going to make the sulfuric acid here, but I think I'm going to do it here now. I think that makes more sense, like next to this one. Yeah, so if I grab that, we're going to have train signals because they sound useful if and when we need them in the future. So I'm going to need some more of these. Let's go ahead and put in this guy. I always do that. I always like click to make one when I don't actually want to make one. I just want to do something like that. I just want to place him, right? Where are these gone? I haven't got any at all. Oh, you know what, let's cancel this. We've got enough for a minute. Let's do two sulfur factories. I think you can do quite a lot of stuff with two. We'll put that in because we are making sulfur, which requires water and petroleum. So, there we go, got the petroleum in. Water, did we not bring down here? We were meant to, weren't we? See, we've got water up here. We don't have water up here. We actually need to grab water. Where's the closest water? Right up the top, isn't it? Okay. So that's going to be fun, bringing that all the way down. Is that my car, I think? So, we could bring it off these, but I think that's going to be heated water, which isn't necessarily what we need. I think I'll just bring it off this one here. That's heated as well though. Let's build a completely new pump or two. And with those we'll go here and here. We'll have that like so. And we're probably going to need a few more undergrounds because I bet this isn't enough. So let's build them on the way. And then, yeah. I bet if I do say this and hold it, yeah. Just click and hold and run with it. Too many trees. That's annoying. Right. We will get through this forest, and then afterwards we'll have water connected to our liquid bus, hopefully. That's the plan anyway. Right, so if we come down here, select you. So click and hold works as long as you don't have a forest in the way, yeah? Good things to remember. Right. So, more trees. It's good to have paths going through here. Well, I've got to make sure I don't drive into my pipes later on when I'm trying to go through with my car, because that's something I always tend to do quite a lot. And that always ends up bad. Right, so if we just come right down, look at that, lovely. So, actually, one, two, so if we go, say, here, and like so, that actually works. We can do that. Put in, I may as well cancel a few of these now, hey. Just build some more actual pipes. There we go. So we've got water in all of these. You guys will need to be like so. We may as well actually just do this as a straight up pipe because we're not going to get anywhere by putting undergrounds in. I suppose I could have connected up here, but I didn't. So there we go. We've got this now. That's good. That works. Let's go and put one of these in. It doesn't actually reach anything. No, it wouldn't, would it? That'd just be too easy. You can come like so. Put you in there like that. That works. Right. So that's good. Now, to make sulfuric acid. So sulfur comes out of these, I'll put onto a belt here, and you're all going to go here. Sulfuric acid needs water, iron plate, and sulfur. So the sulfur will come onto a belt of which will also be carrying iron plate. So if I grab a splitter just here, can go like this, and we can bring this around. There's probably a better way to do this actually. Maybe split off here and come over here. I think that's actually a much better plan. Keeps things a little bit neater and tidier. So if we go grab the splitter, sorry, put that in there, bring that around, put over an, or an underground should I say, and then put that in like that, except we only want one side, please and thank you, lovely dovely. And then we want to put sulfuric, plain sulfur on this side of the belt, and 5 sulfur, 1 iron plate per second. So I think a fast insert is probably going to be in order here. I think that's probably going to be fine. And I think one of these can... Yes, that's fine. Logistic robots. One of these makes 2 sulfur every second, right? So one of these requires 5 sulfur every second. So actually, for one sulfuric acid plant, we need 2 sulfur every second into 5. So closest is 10. So that would be 5 sulfur factories. That seems a lot. Well, you'd need 5 sulfur factories. Cool, okay. 2 sulfur every second. Yeah, you'd need 5 sulfur factories to use up all the sulfuric acid in 2. So let's do that. Why not? If that's what we're going to do. 3. See, maths, it's not that difficult. Honest. It can be. And you probably shouldn't do maths when you're recording, because it can make bad things happen. Right, there we go. So these guys are going to need fast inserters just because, well, I'm not sure they should be there because we need water, so actually you should be grabbing from here. Da da da. You guys should by now hopefully know why it needs to be grabbing from there. If not, you're about to find out again. So if we go ahead and put in, how am I going to do this easily? I'm going to have to put another break in here, aren't I? Yep, there we go. That's fine. So on here, which means here, which doesn't work, which is annoying. Unless I do this. That's going to work. That's going to be fine because here we're going to go underground. Come on. There. That's fine. So then we can actually have you pumping water into there. You might as well also be underground because it looks neater and tidier. You really didn't need to be underground though because it actually brings me nothing. So let's put in the straight pipes first on these back bits. That's going to be good. Once we've got that in place, we can go ahead and connect the underground bits so that they will all be happy and full of water. Right, so now these guys should have everything they need, which means they'll be pumping. What did I just do? Why no power? Do I need to reconnect you? Yes, I do. What was that? Shift left click gets rid of the power cables. Okay, that's interesting. Does shift right click re-establish it? No, nothing seems to. You actually have to. There probably is a shortcut to re-establish it, but yeah. Anyway, so there we go. So we've got our 5 sulfur factories to our 2 sulfur factories to 5 sulfuric acid. Yeah, that's cool. That's good. And then we need, well, we want the 2 gap. 1, 2. And then this gives sulfur out, well, over here. Which is kind of good. You guys, now you're connected up like that. I'm actually fine with that being like that. So you should probably. Actually, you come as far as you can, because this can come out one more. That's not a problem. That is not a problem at all. Especially you guys probably want to be out here. Lovely. Might as well close that off. Right, that's fine. And we are adding sulfuric acid to this as well. So, boom, boom. And like so. There we go, we have sulfuric acid on the bus, on the liquid bus. I think we're now getting to the point where all the research requires blue science. We're going to have to rush that a bit. But we shouldn't really be rushing anything, but yeah. We will probably not get it done this episode. Not blue science, definitely not. No way, Jose. Right, I like... Hang on a minute. Did I not set up pipe factories? I think I did, didn't I? Yes. So why am I building them all the time? Let's just go grab like this many. Lovely. And you give me this many as well. See? Forgot about that. Oh well, it's fine. It's done now. Right, let's connect you guys up so that we're all putting our sulfuric acid into the system. Kind of feel like I should have, say, a one of you guys here. Possibly two of you guys. So we've got some sulfuric acid buffering, and then we'll put that in. Lovely. So that's sulfuric acid. Now we need batteries. Batteries need iron on one side and copper on the other side, right? I might have to actually just start a new line for that. That's going to be fine. And we'll bring it. We're going to have to extend the bus just a touch. I mean, we may as well go out a fair amount because we're going to need it anyway. Here we go, here we go. I think for the next episode, or in between episodes now, I'm probably going to try to extend the bus as much as possible. And let's grab all these. Upgrade it all to red. Because at the moment some of it's not. Yeah. Good, that's that bit done. Let's go bring these up. We're gonna need them, you know. It goes much faster if you don't try to run backwards up the belt. This is true. We'll leave the plastic one where it is for now. Right, okay, so we need to take some iron off one side, which means we also want to do this thingy where it splits all the iron. Okay, thank you. Next, splits all the iron onto one, or splits it all down so that we're equally using every belt, right? As we've seen before, we've done that a few times now. Move that up here. I think I'm going to do this differently. Let's say do this and this. Then it'll only put the iron onto one side, right? And then we put this like this. And then we want to put copper on the other side. So that should be fine because something like this, same deal as before. Boom, boom. There we go. But we've got to bring the copper round like so. And I think if we do that, that should only put onto this side of the belt, right? Would appear that that has worked. Excellent. So there we go. Now we've got this line, and it probably wants to come straight up. for the time being, at the very least. Oh, we've got another, we're going to have another line here. So we better leave a double gap, because the other one, one, two, yeah, because this line's going to come through. That should be good. So straight up, and we're out of belts. Of course we're out of belts. Why wouldn't we be out of belts? I'm pretty sure I just picked up like 150 or something. Maybe I want to change this to have a few more belts in it, so that when I'm doing things like upgrading the upgrading the bus, I've got enough in reserve to actually do it. So, batteries require sulfuric acid and this stuff, iron and copper plate, right? May as well do these all here so that they're in a line. There we go. And put in this guy as well so we can see what they've got in them. Right, so if we go now and we say go up one, leave a couple of gaps. Well, we'll call it three for now, and I'm going to go ahead and just 10 of those. Should be fine for a moment. You guys are going to be making me batteries. Lovely. Put those in there. What do you need? You need one iron, one copper, and two sulfuric acid per 5 seconds. So one sulfuric acid factory creates 5 sulfuric acid every second. Okay. Excuse me, sorry. So 5 sulfuric acid every second. So every 5 seconds they require 2, so 3 factories in 5 seconds is going to require 6, which means, yeah, this is way more than enough sulfuric acid. I can have loads of battery factories, providing everything's running at full power. That's providing we've got enough petroleum, right? I mean, at the moment, we've got some backlog, I suppose. We're probably all using this properly at the moment. Well, these guys are definitely using it all at the moment. But this has, yeah, 0 stored, whereas these are full. So actually, we're not refining at the moment because we have no storage space for our other gases, which is not good. But there you go, these things happen. These actually need to go forward one, if I'm going to do it neat and tidily. Yeah, character logistics slots. I'm not sure they can go forward one. Hang on a minute. We are just going to have to try and do it another way. Where did they pop into? Ah, in here. Dink, one, two. No. Two. I'm going to have to do it like so. Not underground. Did I send you underground? I think I did, but I don't want to, because we're going to do that. Well, we could do an underground there. It would allow us to walk through easily in the future. I think that's going to be fine. Do that. Grab these guys. Copy, paste, paste. Yeah. So we can have a ton more battery factories, which is nice. We'll see how many batteries we get out of this. We'll probably need a few more than whatever we get, but hey, there you go. We're also going to need a power line. So everything's connected up. You need one and one every 5 seconds. So a normal inserter is going to be fine here. And with a normal inserter, that's great. And you create how many every 5 seconds? Just one battery every 5 seconds. So we're just going to need a normal inserter taking them out as well, which is going to be great. And then we need tracks, because we've run out of conveyor belt. Completely and absolutely. I suppose I could have also been making some in my inventory, but 41. They get made pretty quickly. Over here, for convenience factor, let's go ahead, fill that up, and bring that down. Beautiful. And we're out of belts. Yeah, let's go ahead and make a few. But yeah, that's it. That's batteries. We've got batteries and they're coming onto our system here, which is kind of cool. And with that, we can start making red circuits. And I think we can do that next to these guys, right? I don't know, hang on a minute. What do red circuits need exactly? Two electronic circuits, plastic bars, and copper cable. Oh man, we're under attack. Down here. Oh my god, that's millions of them. They're attacking my science. Kill them, kill them, kill them all. Oh my god, I might die here. Nope. Ah! Stupid stuff, go away. Research not good right now. Kill. Oh, they're getting everywhere. I don't believe it. That was it, I think. Did I not put a gun down here? I thought I had guns down here. 50, it's going down, that's okay. Oh man, that's tragic. What the hell? That is so annoying. I haven't even got enough manufacturers here, look. Right. I do have a gun here. So we definitely need some guns down here. I don't actually have enough bullets to fill them all up. Let's go and sort that out. We can repair this, that's for sure. And anything else that needs repairing. So, yeah. This is why we need better defenses. I will have to sort that out at some point, but I don't know. When we get to it, we actually don't seem to be suffering too much because of the lack of science being produced. I think we've got enough backlog, which is nice. Now bullets. Bullets are over here. Oh, I built a lot of bullet factories, didn't I? Hell. That's a good thing. Right, I won't need any more than that. Let's go and fill these guns up. Because where they've attacked once, they'll inevitably attack again, I'm sure. We're going to need to... Probably don't need red here, but it's okay. It's done. There we go. Let's grab these bits that are on the floor. We have this back, that's fine. And if we go and bring this back up, goddamn, out of traction again. These are all normal stuff, right? You were taking out, I presume. And you were inserting. There. 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 Right. You need filling up. You need copying. Shift, not control. There we go. Right, we should be okay again. You guys are taking out. We do need a bit more track, and you need to do this. You're already there. You need. Right, that seems to be everything. That should be working again. Good. Good, 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 good. Fixed quickly and efficiently and easily, which is nice. And hopefully it won't happen again. That was a lot of bugs. Unfortunately, they were all only level 1 guys, but still, that's a lot of bugs. Not sure how I feel about that, but hey, there you go. So, oh, I need to go. Yeah, might actually help if I actually do repair the bits and pieces over here. Might not be a bad plan. Right, so we've pretty much been going on long enough. Just want to hook up the batteries to the hub, to the bus. And then what I'll probably do between episodes is extend this, and then next episode we'll get red circuits up and running, and seeing, depending on how much time we've got, I'll get we'll try and go for the science as well in the same episode. Blue science, which would be quite nice, I think. Finally getting on with some actual sciencing and stuff. And yeah, I want to try and extend the bus and whatnot as well. But we'll see what happens. So, yeah. Cool. Anyway, so guys, I've been Majeluma. I hope you've enjoyed the video. If you have, please do hit the like button. And yeah, consider subscribing for regular updates on the channel. I'll see you next time, boys and girls. Bye bye now.